To whom does Krishna listen? One who says, "Oh Krishna, I don't want anything from you." Na dhanam, na janam, na sundarim kavitam. Do you understand? I don't want anything for me, for my pleasure, happiness, anything from you. Do you understand? What is your will? I am completely dependent on your will. What is your will? What do you want from me? Do you understand? Do you understand? I am completely dependent on your will. What is your will? If it is very, very difficult on my part to fulfill that will, do you understand me? Your will, Very, very difficult on my part. Still, I want that. And that is my happiness, to fulfill your will. Do you understand? Krishna listens to him. Krishna listens to him, listens to his prayers. Krishna is all auspicious. There's nothing inauspicious in his arrangements. Nothing inauspicious in his arrangements, But we cannot understand him. We are in bodily platform. We always want bodily comforts, enjoyment. What will be for our body? Very nice, Comfortable, Enjoying. That we want. Anything uncomfortable for body, we don't want it. Understand me? The Krishna will never listen to you. Pure, open heart says, "Oh Krishna, I don't want anything from you. Deha sukha." Nahi magi deha sukha vidya dhano jono. One song, Bhaktivinoda Thakur sings like that. Prabhu tama podojuge inibedana. Nahi magi deha sukha vidya dhano jono. Oh Lord, this is my prayer at your lotus feet. I don't want deha sukha. I don't ask you for my bodily comfort, happiness, enjoyment. I don't ask for it. Deha sukha vidya dhano jana. I don't want ask you for material education and material wealth and jana follows the same prayer Mahaprabhu gave us. Nandhanam, nandhanam. Namagi. What is that? Prabhu tava padajuge ehi nibedan. Nahi magi deha sukha vidya dhano. Nahi magi surgar mukhyo nahi magi. I don't ask you for heavenly enjoyment. Surga sukha. There is abundance of enjoyment there in heavenly planet. The demigods are having it. I don't want it. I am not asking for that. Mukhya, I also don't want liberation. I am not asking for that. Jubhava. Nahi magi deha sukha vidya dhana jana. Mukhya nahi magi. Surga nahi magi. Jubhava. I don't want all these things. Nija karma guna dose je je janma pai. Janami janami jena tabo naam guna gai. I don't want that you destroy my karma phala. I don't want. I am not asking for that also. I have karmic reaction. I am not asking for that. Please destroy my karma phala, karmic reaction. I am not asking for that. According to my guna and karma, what I deserve, to take birth, isn't it? If according to my karma I deserve to take birth as a worm, worm, keto, yes, let me have it. Let me have it, do you understand? But in that birth I want to serve you. Yes, understand me? That birth also I want to serve you. Janame janame janatava nam guna gai. Whatever birth I deserve according to my guna karma, let me have it. But in that birth I want to serve you. I want to sing your holy name. I want to serve you. Do you follow? This is what Krishna listens to him. His prayer. Krishna listens to his prayer. Otherwise Krishna will not listen. Krishna, give me a good wife, good wife. Good wife, good wife. Krishna, give me this, give me this, give me this. Krishna, give me this, jumping from one branch to another, branch, strength, resource. I'll not listen to him. Krishna listens to such a person. Yes. Understand? Yes.